Okay, gonna continue off from yesterday before I rage quit when I died. I'm just kidding. I was tired. Had a long day. But we're gonna continue at the cargo. Kinda forget what was happening. Oh yeah, that's right before we meet Ellie. Ow, is this a twist? Okay. Just trying to open a bottle. Couldn't. I was just talking today about how I hate the sound of people eating like in Skyrim, and I probably do not to you guys right now. Oh well. And then I cut my thumb too, my left thumb, so that's gonna be hard. I have a band-aid on it right now. I was making breakfast this morning. I made French toast, sausage, and eggs, and while I was cutting the strawberries for the top of the
Okay,
French toast,
watch
I
yourselves.
sliced my finger. Oh gosh, nothing was contaminated. I like caught it immediately, but my gosh, it really hurt. So it'll probably be sore for a bit. Obviously. I mean, if you ever cut yourself, you would know. Hopefully not on purpose. Oh my god, these got dirty. Oh, shoot. No! Oh god. I can do it. I keep forgetting that I'm like on hard. It's completely different. I like usually rush into things, and now I need to be a little bit more cautious before I just go. Oh god! Here's that bottle. Okay, they're just walking around. Sorry, also trying to share the link on my Facebook.
Patch yourself up,
Do
all
that
right?
real quick.
Thank you.
So I have like no health because I'm a little chatty Cathy, not paying attention. My 7th grade math teacher called me that one time, and I haven't let it go since.
Much further now.
I'm just seeing if there's anything else here that I could use. It's been like a year since I've played this last, I think. I don't know, it's just one of those games where you miss it and you want to play through it because it's so good. Uncharted is also that way for me. I really like the Uncharted series. Mike knows more about who makes what game. I just kind of like, oh yeah, I like that. I forget the
Oh.
name of it. I have to ask him what it is.
Where are we going, Merlene? This way. It's not far now.
It's gonna be okay, Joel. You're just bleeding out, but it's cool.
How you holding up? I'm running on
Not
fumes.
well.
I'll make it.
Oh my God. Now he's okay.
The place is right up ahead.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect.
Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you.
I'm just double checking everything. Just gonna attack.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Whoa. Come on now. Get on up.
Fuck away from
her!
Let her go.
You're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got us help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't think
that's
the best
idea.
Ellie!
How do you know them?
I was close with his brother, Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you, too. He was a good man.
Look, just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
It's just cargo, Joel.
We're leaving.
No more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close. Let's go.
I like her face. Not the sadness, but the design. Oh, right. Sup, Billy?
Well, I heard all the shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
Just looking for shiny things.
Attention. Harboring or aiding wanted criminals is punishable by death. Do not place yourself in there.
Down here.
Thank you.
Keep up.
My thumb. Even that doesn't make difference. They crouch now.
Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the North Tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
You are a little fake. Oops. Does that mean he had to switch games? Bye.
tunnel. Can you use it to smuggle things?
Yep.
Are you gonna do things?
Sometimes.
You ever smuggle a kit before?
No, that's a first. So what's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14, not that that has anything to do with anything.
Mm-hmm. Where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You don't know the best thing about my job. I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good. Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken.
Huh. Poor Joel.
You mumble in your sleep.
Having to, like,
I hate bad dreams.
Sleep so lightly.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. Look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Mike, whenever your game is done and you died, can I have another beer?
I think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice, or the second for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be alive.
Woohoo. Oh, I forgot how to do it. Oh, gosh, the worst part is when I'm going to be stuck with that big thing running around. Oh my god. I'm trying to get that thing powered up and everyone's coming at me. No.
Who's waiting for us at the drop off?
She said there's some Fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah.
A map, which I shall not look at.
Climb up and check if the coast is clear.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. It's raining. Can I do this any good?
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
This way.
Da-na-da-na. And you get sawed.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around. On your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. We can make this worth your while.
Shut up. Tired of this shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry!
Just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh shit. Look.
Jesus Christ. Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I was just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Ugh, I just got chills.
I ain't buying it.
Because Tess wants to believe so bad.
Oh, shit. Tess, run.
Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Time for this. Uh-oh.
Holy shit!
I got 2 dead uniforms. Follow me.
Nothing.
When I give you the...
Was I supposed to go this way? Or was I not? I'm guessing not. Alright. Follow me, says Tess. No, I got it. Then I flop. It's gonna be awesome. Okay. So...
All right, Ellie. When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal, run. Got it.
Now, run. Stay away from those lights.
Uh-oh.
Gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Soldiers, right there.
I see him, I see him.
He must have gotten through. Just the trip.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way? If we're told otherwise.
Oh, shit.
stay down to let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
Follow me? What? I just made a pretty bad decision earlier. Oh no, they're scary.
Let the clickers get them.
That's right. Let those clickers get us.
Through here.
Look at that. Cool.
Spider this yet. Let's go around.
Look.
It's too many, Tess.
Oh, man.
Smooth.
Through here, come on.
Are they gonna follow us down here?
We ain't sticking around to find out.
Stay low, keep quiet.
That was too damn close, Tess. You better be worth the kid. Tess, you got any idea which way?
Looks so different.
Hang on. Let's see where this leads.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Yeah, me least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
I think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie Squad, report!
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
But what's over here? Was there anything over here? And now I think that's the way I'm supposed to go.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Yes, up through here through this pipe.
I like to crouch here. A lot.
Stay very close, Sally.
In my game.
Okay.
Whoa.
What?
Jesus.
Gather up. They're calling us back. We're returning to the wall.
Oh.
You heard the man. Load on up. Let's go.
Come on. They're gone.
Oh, she was scared.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene's... She said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... Whatever happened to me is the... key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess,
I can't wait for
the
second one.
What are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I think there's going to be more than Ellie that's immune.
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
That's right.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
All right, I shall do such. I'm just posting on my Instagram and Snapchat real quick. Thank you. And yeah. This is just the beginning. I plan on getting a cam. And hopefully that'll make things a little bit more interesting. Or if people are able to comment, I could talk back. Because sometimes it's hard to find stuff to say. But kind of keep going. Thought about getting a YouTube channel for a while. And I want to have a variety of things I do rather than just gaming.
Areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah.
What do you think?
Sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now.
Nah.
Come on.
All right, and we jump.
Damn, that's quite a drop.
Over here.
No shiny.
Hey, Tess.
Coming.
I should be rewarded. Is there anything over there I forget? Just checking, since I am oh so limited. Like a bottle. It's like all the searchlights. Oh my god!
Body's pretty fresh.
Isn't that bad?
Yeah, might be. Must not stick around.
Excuse me, please get out of the door. Oh. I know that I'm supposed to go upstairs, but I thought for some reason I could jump down. I just want this stuff. Can't wait to create. Ooh, shell casings.
Another one. Shit.
He drew little mushrooms. What an artist. Multiple infected.
So these guys died waiting for backup. God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like that?
I don't like to move forward unless I check out the area. Unless I'm like I'm being chased, you know, I just want to get the heck out. But we got time.
Feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Give me a hand with this.
Slapped my face. She saved his life.
Thanks.
It's so sad.
You all right?
It's nothing.
Let's search for supplies.
It's nothing, he says.
Oh,
but he
intense.
Almost died.
You said it.
Oh, those are my favorite.
Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it.
Thanks. Oof. Not able to do this yet. I'll do it. It's worth it.
There you go.
For a bottle. Still worth it. Don't want to be in a teetering building.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Why are you looking that way?
Oh boy. See if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
And then it's not clear.
Come on, big guy. Give me your hand.
Let's go. Clickers?
Shit. Go, go.
Hello? They're scary.
And I always forget you can't take these things like head on. In that room that I'm missing.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
What a lady.
Let's go.
There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
Stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up? This is crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Look, a perfect stick. Ooh. Yep. Do I have to?
Runners.
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl.
Oh, lovely. Why do I not have any bricks? Why can't I just pick up this rock? Bummer. Ugh, this part scares me. I know it's like all the way throughout this, I'm gonna have this problem. But forget the pattern. Please just don't come this way right now. Oh, I'm so scared. Oh my god, I'm gonna be screaming. It's just like 5 seconds. Darn it. No, 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 no. Oh my god, this is too much for me. Oh my god, I'm gonna have a heart attack. Okay. I think it's like every time I play this part. heart. I have like the hardest time. Ugh, I wish I knew like the perfect pattern to just sneak attack all these. I could just try throwing a brick and then shooting all of them, but that's not gonna work. Not again. Not ready for this, man.
Come on down.
Oh my god, I did it. I feel amazing. No, just kidding. I don't feel amazing, I feel like.
Press, Joel.
Let me press too. Dang.
Let's just get out of here.
Usually it takes me a few tries. How many times does it take you to beat this, Mike? Oh, why do you have to beat me at everything? Except being awesome, but I guess that was more awesome. Never mind, I suck. Do you ever get scared playing this game? Conquered your fear, huh? Hmm.
Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
All right.
All right.
See? Doing all right?
Uh-huh. Vivian, see?
Let's get to it. You get through here. Watch your back.
After we get back. Easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy.
You won't make it back.
I'm always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I believe it when I see it.
In the crawl space. But wait, is there anything over here? No. Gosh, I remember being stuck there. Like, how do I get past this?
Through here.
Ooh.
Tess, down here.
Ooh, look at his sleeve. Firefly.
These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Over there, see him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Yeah, just run right out there, Tess. That's great job. Uh-oh. I'm always so scared to move first. Like, I want to get that guy. Well, let's just see what happens. Run into it. And the fire. Catch on fire. Why not? Don't come this way. The wrong button. I pressed O instead of square. That's okay. We'll just try this again. I missed again. Oh, and I didn't load either. My plan will work. That dumbass. Three left.
Nobody? No takers? Scary. Yeah, three left. Where was that safe? Over here? There's just some guy chilling here. Do you need some help? Okay.
Holy shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. I think I'm gonna call it quits for today, so...
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called
Thanks for
luck.
Watching. And it is blah, 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 blah.